across some research when I was studying cranberries and stomach cancer.
Mm-hmm.
Apparently a lot of people regrow their hair.
Hmm. Interesting.
Could be a huge breakthrough for us.